Little box training doesn't have to be stressful and tedious affair. With the proper motivation, they can will more than willingly use it as the designated toilet. However, in order to achieve some level of success, the owner should have to adopt some rather innovative ideas to create the ideal setting that will encourage the cat to use the little box consistently. The following are some recommendations on how to go about house training the kitten to use the little box. Most kittens will instinctively use the little box simply due to the fact that the contents of the box closely resemble the material of what they would be were to recognize as a suitable place to use themselves. Most kittens will instinctively use the little box simply due to the fact that the contents of the box closely resemble the material of what they would be were to recognize as a suitable place to use themselves. However, for others, it may require a little prompting or training. Firstly, the owner should have to observe the kitten's various toilet times. Then, by gently placing the kitten in the little box at the anticipated time, the kitten will be encouraged to make use of it. This should be done repeatedly until the kitten identifies with the little box and instinctively looks for it when it's toilet time. The owner will have to ensure that the ideal height of the little box is taken into account to ensure the kitten will be able to easily climb in and out. Also, placing the little box in an isolated and quiet area will give the kitten the privacy and the quietness it requires to do its business. Avoid placing the little box in areas where there are high possibilities of distractions and noise. This will startle the kitten and cause it to avoid the little box altogether. Keeping the little box clean is also very important, as cats are very particular about the cleanliness of their surroundings and will rarely use a little box that they consider to be dirty. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to Jean-Luc's channel for more videos, put notification bells, and see you in next video. Bye!